this is all shit from, like, GamePro back in the 90s. Like, Nintendo Power. Yeah, this is old tricks. Old tricks. Boom, Genji Glove. See? There's three or four opportunities to get a Genji Glove throughout the entire game. No, I don't want to hop on yet. Bannon, you gotta go in the back row. Saban, you can stay where you are. Actually, you can go in the back row too. Everybody can go in the back row. Relics. Get the star pendant and again, no, you don't get the Genji Glove. She gets the Genji Glove. So I actually have two weapons. I don't have two weapons for saving yet. I put him with the True Knight, that way if Bannon gets low, he'll protect Bannon from being killed. And then, yeah, because if Bannon dies, this is all over. All that shit. Exactly. We don't want that. But with everybody in the back row, they take 50% less physical damage, so that's gonna really help, especially in the Ultros fight. Dragons are weak against Pearl, which is what Orbolt is. Bannon's such a boss. Oh. Same. Physical attack damage is cut, but none of my people are using physical attacks. Terra's using AoE magic, Saban's using his blitz attacks, Edgar's using his auto crossbow. And those all count as ranged, so nobody's taking any. Loss right now, actually. There's certain people, like, Cian. Can't put Cian on the back row, because all of his shit counts as melee, whether he's doing his skills, or whatever they call it, I can't remember. Oh, wait, I think I just rode Saban. Yeah, I did. That's okay, somebody needs to be in the front row. Let him attack. I don't feel like doing blitz. I don't feel like doing the blitz moves over and over again. Just sad. Yeah, I've used the same strat in like every Final Fantasy game there is. Anytime they give you magic early on, you can totally move your people into the back row and take less damage and just use your magical abilities. That's how like speedrunners and shit do it. Oh, really? I fucked it up? Nice. Also helps for things like blind, for instance. Now nobody's physically attacking, I don't even have to worry about blind. You want blind me? Go for it. Blind me all day. I keep messing up the blitz. Wow. Wow. Really? Really, Wyvern? How the shit? They were all at full health. So mad. I'm so mad, you don't even know. Oh god. If I wouldn't have messed up two blitzes, that fight would have been over with. Like, look, Manon's at 120 health. That's max health right now. He gets hit by another fireball, he's done. No matter what I do. Oh no, I remember them all. I could tell you Bum Rush right now, but I can't use it, I don't think. Yeah, no, I can't use Bum Rush, Fire, none of that stuff yet. Fire Dance. I have to actually learn those. That would be OP if I could just use them all. I remember Mantra, XYLR. That's why I love VA. Or LRLRXYA, yeah. That's it. Let's see what he knows so far. I need to remember that, because Ultros, I'm going to use XY down up. This could be like, boom, 300, 400. Oh shit, I got to sneeze all up. Okay. I went away. I hate that. What the hell, Pummel? Fine, we'll just do Pummel the entire game. How about that? can't talk, so all my action bars get full, for sure. Talk all day, buddy. Oh, I just lost the blitz in foot.
Ooh,
that hurt.
Ouch, seafood shoot.
Oh, I'm out of MP. Saving because he said muscle heads hate him. He calls out who he's gonna attack. Keep dropping blitzes. Forward back forward isn't that hard to do. I mean, really. I don't understand. Stop picking on Bannon, you douche. Knows.
He's about to beat me, I gotta take him out!
Ugh. Oh my god, really, with the blitzes? I figured that would do it. When in doubt, Hadouken.
I got my leg!
Sniffles.
Take care of yourself.
And now we split the first crossroads of the game. Another one of my favorite parts. Since a game did this too. All of a sudden we're gonna put you in this limbo-like hub where you get to walk around as Mog, one of your later characters.